The last news in Israel, Israel Achler, the vice of the Knesset chairman, says the connection between the parties of Gantz and Lapid is a missile attack on the Orthodox Jews in Israel, must be prepared as an iron fist. Every ultra-Orthodox Jew should know that there is a civil war here in Israel, threatening. Now, we know who is Lapid. We have here, once in the Torah, Amalek Lapid, frightening. This Lapid will not come ready against the Sabbath, against the Torah, against Yeshiva, but it's like his father. And our rabbis tell us that really these kind of people are Arab, Rav, mixed multitude, and those are really Amalekites. Not definitely physically, but spiritually, they want to destroy Israel, the Jewish people, Orthodox Jews, Torah, which is the basis of Israel. So this is exactly what he says, that Lapid is Amalek. His father is Yosef, his name Yair. You have Yair Lapid here, and you have Yosef, and you have Antolid. You have the angel of the Amalekite with Asamael, and Samael means really Samakel, that you want to Sama to blind God, which means that this world is a world without God, can do everything. Permissiveness, everything should be allowed. And he's hating Torah, you know, he's hating people who are learning Torah, wanted to mobilize them and so on. And he's a kofer, he's an unbeliever. Yeah, so. Now let us see now what more about these tables. This is exactly what our rabbi said us more than 2,000 years ago, that in the time of the approaching Messiah, impudence will increase and costs will pile up, and the monarchy, which is the government, shall turn to heresy, and there will be no one to give a proof about this. Yeah, don't, and the wisdom of scribes, my people are learning, studying, will be putrefied, and people who fear sin will be held in disgust, and the truth will be absent. The youth will shame the face of the elders, elders will stand before minors, frightening. Then this is an interesting table in very small area in the book of Deuteronomy against our millennia. One chapter and four verses, really, from 14 to 18. You have exactly the situation today. You have Benny Gantz together with Yair, you see in blue, Yair Lapid, frightening. All this comes in nine letters in a line. And then you have Memshelet, they are really a threat of government of heresy. Minut, all this comes here, you can see, yeah? Minut and Memshelet in red, Memshelet, Minut, by Yair, Lapid, look how all this comes beautifully in such short area. And Benny Gantz, all of them. And the Torah says clearly, Chukim, I give you laws and judgment, commandments to do in the land, to stay there, Asher. That you are there, Lerishta. If you want to be in the land, you should realize that you should keep all the mitzvot, the Shabbos and everything. If not, we see clearly the threat of the Trump, the plan of the hundreds and so on, and all that. That you will give up these people lands. So interesting and amazing. Now, this also, but you have here, once in the Torah, Memshelet Minut, government of heresy. Yeah, and again, who are those? Lapid comes here, and you have Lapid in red, and then you have Benny Gantz comes here, and the government in Israel, once in the Torah, government of heresy, exactly as we saw what the rabbi said, it's going to be before Messiah. Here you have Messiah, parallel, and you have redemption. Definitely, we are hoping that this will bring to redemption, because the people will bring what is going on, but this is really a threat of desecration, Chilul. Yalon is also one of this party. And the name of the party is Kachol Lavan, blue and white. You have it here also. And this here comes the Tavshin Ha'atetz of frightening. So all together on this story, what Rabbi Achler said, is a long time in the Knesset, the vice of the Knesset chairman, this is what he said, that really we are a danger, terrible danger of civil war in Israel. Civil war in Israel against the Torah is like the war against the Amalekite. So amazing. Table, and he also wants the Torah, Lapid is Amalekite. It means that he's fighting against the Torah, against the Sabbath, against all the holy values of the Torah. So all together, as we said, you can clearly see that the rabbis already saw it in Sota 49b, that this situation is going to happen. And all this Yair Lapid and Benny Gantz and coming clearly in a threat of Memshelet Minut, a heresy, government of heresy. And the part of the Torah, the location teller, warns us, threatens us, you must know, if you want to be in Israel, to stay there, to narrate the peace and quiet, you have to keep Chukim Mishpatim, to do Ba'aretz, clearly emphasizing, to do in the land, not in the exile. It's an important and significant table for our time. Let us hope that really people will realize, will repent, will keep the Torah, and peace and tranquility will prevail in Israel, in the whole world.